My name is Delilah, an ancient goddess. Later they presented me as merely a human being. I am Delilah, and I have been burdened under misrepresentations. I want to make my name straight. Come with me into the depths in this creative realms of rivers and pick up on the energy of spirit ink, for with that you are going to change your life. I do come from far and deep. I come from a place of love and nature, a place of skulls. Since Christianity came into the world, my heritage got buried. I am here to open the libraries of the earth. I am here to guide you through the process of evolution and ascension. There is a lot to do about this. Information will come free in your journey to enlightenment. I am the Queen of Spiders, your guide to the architecture behind all things. There is so much to say about this topic. There has been a war these years, and we have won this war. Strategic doors have been opened, essential for ascension. We have found the keys to certain portals, which were locked up for so many ages. New times have been released. It is important for you to go to the core of the matter. It is time for the male supremacy to be shut, in order for you to come in contact with the female within, the goddess. Use it to stir your creativity. I am Delilah. We have come to you in our spaceships in several layers of consciousness. Some have seen these ships. Your earth is under investigation. We hesitate to show up, for we are spiritual. We want to raise your vibration to the level of our vibration, rather than that we have part in your material level. The investigation has led to a new project. We are going to show you more sources of ascension and its mechanics. It is actually a peeling process. The shells of the material will have to be replaced by the artifacts of spirit. The dynamics will be visible as stars. I am Delilah. We are searching for you. We are waiting in our ships for you until you have raised your vibration to our level. This takes meditation. We have sent you the message for you to plug into. Our doors are wide open. It only takes some access to our levels. Do you feel the energy? It wants to stream all over you. I want to bring your body and soul in harmony. Your heart and inner being will be the new mind, the spirit. And I want to communicate with you. The astral forces blocking you in your growth need to be broken. I want to release the energy in your spine to protect you against the aggressive astral forces. I have a shelter for you. Let me deal with your battles as they are my battles. Step one, step backwards so that I can take over. Come with me in this new level, a higher vibration of energy. This in order to communicate with us and to stay connected with us. There are many lies about the divine, and I want to show them all to you. This in order for you to find the truth. We will deal with these lies. Our spaceships are open for spiritual travelers. I am Delilah. I welcome you in our ships. We surround the purple sun from which we get our energy. You can plug into this energy as well. It purifies the heart. We will open all essential doors for you. We will support your bodies with the right hormonal foods. The soul is like a flower with many petals, and the energy of the purple sun has to flow through all to open this flower to full bloom. Breathe in and let the energy stream through you, washing you, touching every petal of your soul. It will bring up the honey. It is an energy of love and enlightenment. We live in a much higher vibration of light here, but not in a destructive sense. It makes other parts darker, and it makes new creations. Don't be afraid to swim in fire. It is the fire of healing. I have made contact with your soul. The purple sun is to disactivate and block harmful mind fields. If you allow me, I will weave a helmet for you of purple energy, if you just visualize it coming around your head. The depths of the soul can be reached by the traces of the purple light.